Atlantic City.
The People's Champion!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. The Rock!
Listen to this place!
The Great One is here! Byron Saxton, are you excited? It doesn't matter if you're excited!
And the people are going nuts for the People's Champion!
Saxton, I can't even hear what you're saying right now, and I couldn't be happier! Talk about electrifying. This arena is rocking right now. The Brahma Bull has arrived.
Do you know what smells to me? Do you know?
What?
It does not matter what smells to me.
A much deserved ovation for the Great One. An 8-time WWE Champion.
The Rock's one of the biggest stars in the entire world, and Byron, I think you should keep his name out of your mouth, you jabroni.
You jabroni.
WWE's Apex Predator.
And his opponent, first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is
Wendy.
The Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy
Orton. Hey, Wendy, go Wendy.
Randy Orton began his career by being known as the Legend Killer. Randy Orton is now simply a legend.
He too did the 20th anniversary.
And the Viper has shown no signs of slowing down.
Happy Wendy.
Just as dangerous now as the day he burst on the scene.
Randy Orton's career wasn't built on alliances. The most important thing to Randy Orton has been winning championships.
The Viper! Look at that pose!
Wendy.
Big Wendy, big Wendy.
You guys ready? The showstopper, the main event,
the stopper,
the heartbreak kid,
showstopper. To stop
after
to
missing nearly 4 years with a severe
what?
Back injury, some
to
doubted we would ever see
Zimmer.
Michaels in WWE
again. No, don't stop.
Again.
No,
yeah, here's
don't
the thing,
stop
Corey,
me
returning,
now.
Some say
no,
Shawn Michaels is better now than he's ever been.
Eu não canto bem o suficiente, me preocupo.
One of the greatest of all time, Mr. WrestleMania.
I wanted to be the showstopper, so I stop. Ooh. The champ is here!
And from Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Chen A.
No, visto?
Yeah.
John Cena is back.
John Cena. It's not Cena. It's Cena's Chinese cousin. Coming up in Byron,
what should we look out for in this one? This is one of those matches, John Michael, Chen, where anything can happen, and it usually does. The only thing I know for sure is that the referee will have his hands full in this one.
The champ is here! Never give up! I hear voices in my head.
With his vast experience and competing in all types of matches, coupled with the fact that Sweet Chin Music can literally come out of nowhere, HBK has to be the favorite to win.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Ask any current WWE superstar who their greatest influence is, and you'll find the Heartbreak Kid high on that list.
It's probably because HBK has a reputation for always stealing the show every time he entered the ring, something the current era strive for every night.
Shit. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. What a stomp. Good grief. Vicious attack. Ooh! Boom! Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact!
Looks like
Randy Orton has broken sweat.
A crucial point in the match here, guys. He's got a target on his back now, and I wouldn't be surprised to see a 3-on-1 attack.
I think they were stuck here. Haha, bitch. Hey.
Ouch.
Dois. Dois. Pô, vamos. Tava com tão bem, olha lá. Opa.
Set him up, crushing the leg sweep.
Son of a fucking bitch.
In a major way, too. Just a step quicker, it looks like. It'll destroy your face. Oh, debilitating elbow drop. Boom, what impact. The Rock may be in a bad way here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
What a stomp. Going
little
for
bitch.
It all here.
Get fucked.
Ooh, just dropped. What a stomp. Good grief. Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Gets out of the way of that one. Ooh, what impact. Back now inside the ring. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Double axe handle smash. He's lining him up. Don't you dare get up, man. Leaping high.
Whoa.
His shoulders are down. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
What the fuck was that?
This is what makes him so dangerous. Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Nice move. And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Beautiful technique. Clothesline. Knocked off his feet. Now that's a takedown.
Tu tens todas as keywords.
What a stomp! Good grief! Drop kick! It's the mark!
The showstopper wants to put an end to the show right here! Oof!
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No Fuck. Kidding! Who knows what will happen next?
We're gonna fly!
Yep! There's
We're gonna fly!
By Shawn Michaels! Big enough shoe cinched in! The damage has been done! You gotta believe this one's over!
And he got a near fall out of it. Not yet.
The fatal four-way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring.
This could be all zero. Oh, boy, he is rolling. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Exploder suplex.
Shoulders down.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Oh, leave me alone.
The ground rules of a match, one thing to keep in mind is that depending on the stipulation, there could be eliminations in the match, meaning that once a superstar is pinned, taps out, is counted out, or is disqualified, they are eliminated from the match. But the battle wages on.
And a stipulation can change the entire complexion of a match. As one may think, a fatal four-way can see an interesting breakout of temporary allies. No countouts and no disqualifications means anything can happen, and it can happen anywhere. Dominating shoulder tackle. Allow me to take you back to December 7th, 2015, and one of the largest matches in WWE history, the Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Elimination Match. You had the Usos, Dean Ambrose, and Roman Reigns versus the Wyatt family against the League of Nations against Team ECW. From the moment the bell rang, it was absolute chaos.
Oh my god, a clothesline! Boom, what impact!
Ooh, what impact!
So this part is close to Randy.
This might be it!
Oh my, spine buster! Can he finish him off here?
Oh my,
absolutely
what the fuck?
Punishing.
He's got the shoulders down. The pen's broken up. Oh, right to the face!
That was fixed on
me.
No.
Rock's looking to finish this.
The Viper getting absolutely
plan starts coming together. When this guy's on, look out. Nailed it. Oh, it's a scoop slam. Set him up. Oof.
Authority.
Destroy your face. Oh, what a splash. Harsh impact. Rotted leg.
No problem in getting out of that.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, what an uppercut. Pressure's in.
Cinched in. Nowhere to go.
Oh, nasty impact. Face plant. Wow. Beautiful technique.
HBK being pushed to the limit now. It's about as bad as it gets for him.
He has got to fight back. Big time takedown right there.
This might be it for him, Michael.
He might have it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. Get up.
Is he done? And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
What a clothesline! Ouch! Quick thinking to avoid that one. Devastating elbow. And that one drops him.
Somebody's on. Here he goes. Oh, he's going for it all. The Rock turns it around. Looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
I don't think.
Look out!
Oh my God!
He's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does. Oh boy, he is rolling. He's really taking over this match now.
I might flip it.
He wants no part of the outside. Or maybe not. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Amen.
And it's The Rock with the reversal. Harsh impact. Enough already. Vintage Randy Orton. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Fuck, man.
This could do it. Beautiful technique. What a stomp. Good grief.
What?
Hey. Reversal there by Randy Orton.
By Randy Orton. Tava com tão bem, cara.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Boa.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good for him. Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
My legs.
Down he goes. That'll do it every time.
Mas tá, tens mais experiência do que eu, fiz só os tweets. Está me lembrando aqui. Estou a fazer o
tweet. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry. Yeah, down. And I can tell. Attitude of adjustment. Wow, that was incredible. You don't see the heartbreak kid manhandled like this very often. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
Oh, debilitating.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
The Rock turns it around.
Oh, what a clothesline. Forcefully delivered. Oh, boy, he is rolling. His shoulders are down.
What? Oh, Randy.
Suplex.
Ah, eu tenho reversa. Não apareceu no reversa.
Incoming.
Ah, boa.
Shooter cinched in. Shawn Michaels has fought his way all the way back into this match, and now looks like he just might win this thing. This might be
our resiliency. Oh, fuck.
Lariat.
Fuck.
Look out, there he goes. Knocked right
on his feet. Oh fuck, finish it.
Dodges a bullet there.
Oh fuck. Oh, fuck. Rock bottom.
That's what he was looking for,
I'm
Michael.
Fucked.
He could pin his opponent right here. And Byron, this
what
takes a ton of strength to pull off,
fuck.
Am I right? Oh, you are definitely right, Michael.
Oh.
But you also have to remember how
Come
much energy it drains to pull off.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Randy, get up. Get up, Randy.
Please.
Don't fucking
strike right on the mark. Scoop slam.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like that.
Oh, Matt, he goes for the cover. One, two, kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
He's still in this.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, tu quer fazer pin?
Ui.
Good night. Ui. What a stunner. That should do it right there. That could have been it right there. Too quick for him there.
He always had great stamina. See if it lasts here.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, no. Look at this.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Short arm clothesline. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Oh, a drop kick to the back.
Boy.
Lightning fast reflexes.
And it's Michael showing some agility. Here comes the rock. You've got to believe this one's over.
Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Nailed it. Taking off his
feet here. It's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Ache leg, for fuck's sake.
Look at that. Elbow drop. Piercing elbow.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Like. That's the fire. 10 FPS.
These four superstars look like they've been put through absolute torture right now. Really targeting the back on that one.
I'm gonna stay here, if you don't mind. Oh fuck.
No, reverses it.
Rock setting it up.
This crowd never doubted the Rock's ability to get back in this thing. Here it comes. He's got him.
Looking
at it.
Shit.
Randy, get the fuck
this
up.
This is the Rock's. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Boom, what impact.
Good grief.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
I'm milk.
In the air.
Sean.
That'll mess up your neck, man. Eludes that one.
Up and down. What a slam.
Fuck. Keep your eye on this one. Knee drop.
Oh, elbow finds its mark.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. Oh, clothesline. He's not going to like this.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
And it's Michael showing some agility.
That's cool there,
man.
He's got him covered. One.
Eu tentei, este gajo não fazia.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Fogo, mano. Fiz setup tudo top. Fogo.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Nice move.
Randy estava andando todo morto, mano. Fogo.
Harsh impact. Oh boy, he is rolling. One.
Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place.
Fuck.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
Ooh, what impact.
tens os rigores todos.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
Oh no, here we go.
Yo, Fizzle! This guy's talking about me.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. It's like deja vu all over again.
Oh my god, a close
line!
Oh, nasty impact.
At the arm.
Rocking with my pedra, my foot.
Effectively using the knee.
Oh no, we know what this is.
What a strike.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Assault on the lower back.
Oh,
can
fuck.
He follow up here?
Three.
Itchy.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
And here's another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
Yay!
He's getting after it here.
Bring gang.
This was another great moment. Still can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing action.
Here is your winner, John Chen A.
What a thrilling Fatal 4-Way match that was, guys. Wow, somehow he made turning back three of WWE's top superstars look somewhat easy. And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent
memory. The champ is there. Happy 20th anniversary, John Cena. The best champ here. Yay! Thanks, G-Nation. Thanks all, the WWE Universe. Thank you! The champ is here!